so peeved because, first off, because there's awful music playing in the break room, but also because we had a 2-hour blackout today, but I didn't have my camera with me. It's in the break room. By the time I went to go get it, the power came back on. So the most interesting thing that happened to me today, I didn't get to film. And now I'm in the break room talking to myself like a mad person, hoping they're not going to come in and see me staring at a camera really awkwardly. And apparently the battery's dying, so I guess I'm just going to eat my delicious leftover meal, which hopefully didn't go bad while it was in the refrigerator that was turned off for 2 hours, but just figured I'd share that, how my coworkers and I amused ourselves while we were sitting in the dark for 2 hours, almost 2 hours, but a surprising number of people, actually no, not that surprising, a lot of people asked us really dumb questions. Mind you, the entire store is dark. We have windows in the front of the store. You can see we have no lights on. So we did things like tally. How many people asked, is your power out? No, we just decided to turn out all the lights. Just for kicks? Just, yeah, we thought it'd be more fun. Yeah, that's why, no, the power's not out. Just, we turned them off. Yeah, on purpose, yep. And, I think a subsidiary to that is, are the registers working? No. We don't have registers that run on magic. Sorry. Try Disney. Maybe they have that. We're not that toy store, sorry. And we also have, when will it be back on? About the power. And as a coworker and I pointed out, if we knew, we wouldn't be working at a toy store, don't you think? Like, if we could magically know that, if we had that knowledge, I don't think we would be working in a toy retail. We just didn't think that really made sense. And I also started recording vacant stares for the people who didn't even bother coming up, just stared. Like, why? We just stared at it confusedly, like, I don't comprehend. They just stare and stare, and then eventually they would wander away, sometimes glance back hopefully, thinking maybe we would all like turn on the lights and yell, surprise! Maybe, I don't know what they were thinking. And of course, our favorite, is your store open or are you closed? Yeah, there's no way for you to make any purchases. There's no lights for you to shop by, but we're open. Yeah, totally. We had a lot of fun judging those people because they were pretty stupid. I mean, I don't know what they expected, how they expected us to answer. For a while, for the beginning part, we were nice about it. You know, especially to the people in the store, we apologize, like, sorry, the power's out. Obviously, we don't know when it's going to be back on. We heard there was an accident. People were like, so, but then people would come up to us. Is your store open? Well, no, it's not. Just leave, please. And that's how we amused ourselves for 2 hours, counting how many people asked. I can give you the counts as well. And I only started counting, like, halfway through. For Is Your Power Out, we had 12. When Will It Be On Again? We had at least 5. Vacant Stairs, at least 6. And for Is Your Store Open, we had at least 4. And that's really only for, like, the last hour. So, yeah. And it was almost a really, really good day at work because we almost got to leave like 3 hours early, but then it came on 20 minutes before we could have left. I couldn't even like say something nice to people afterwards. They would come into my section and I'd just stare at them. Normally I'm like, oh, hi, how are you? Need any help finding anything? Nope, just stared at them. When I would check them out, when I would ring them up, instead of saying, have a good day, I just stare at them and wait for them to leave. It wasn't pretty. I started feeling better, though. But it was still a very long day.